Hey YouTube, so I got my itemized list from my hospital finally. It's kind of interesting to see this stuff in finally in my possession that actually shows everything. It's over $8,000. And this doesn't even include the lab work. This is just the This is basically the ECG. The aspirin I didn't have, which they ended up reversing it, which is interesting. But what really drives me off the wall here is that the ECG, they ran twice. And I know why, because they thought they saw something, and I tried to tell them, hey, it's palpitations. I've always had it my whole life. Palpitations with me, completely normal. But they had to run it a second time. But they charged it the second time. They actually charged it twice at $496 each. The room... Forgive me, I'm getting old. Can't see shit anymore. The room itself, $805, but they charged it twice. $805 and $1,150 because it's an hourly thing, but they put it the quantity as one for each item. I'm not too certain what that is. But the bill is basically over $8,000. This doesn't actually include any of the blood work that was done on me. That's a whole different pamphlet, a whole different bill, which was interesting because I actually got that bill for that directly. Because some idiot couldn't figure out I had insurance. Good job. Good job. You're doing so wonderful over there. Because that one went to collections and I had to fight that and actually record the calls because, no, I'm not supposed to have those charges. I had insurance and insurance was willing to pay the whole thing. Once insurance got involved, they ended up dropping it and said, oh, no, we're so sorry. We're just not going to charge anyone. Not even insurance got charged. It's like, well, talk about a screw up. It's so bad that they ended up deciding not to charge the insurance. I don't get it. Anyway, I just had to read this to you guys because it really is amazing. And what's so interesting is the bill shows that it's paid. It's payment adjusted, shows the same total as the total charges. It's zeroed out. But what do they still put in these envelopes? Oh, you can't really see it, can you? Prepaid envelopes! No, they're not prepaid. Place stamp here. What a serious waste. Seriously, like, what a waste of an envelope. They're gonna come back and charge me for that too? Charge me $200 for a blank envelope. That's how they get you. That is definitely how they get you. Anyway, this is probably the best one I need to keep for my records, and all the other ones I can probably just burn. This is the one I want to keep because it actually shows that it's all paid. How much did they pay for stamps? 37 cents. 37 cubed, actually. Don't worry. I know what that means. It's not cubed. Anyway, guys, have a good one. And oh yeah, stay out of the hospital. I'm pretty certain. I can name a couple other friends that have even worse horror stories with the hospital than even me. And they had surgery. I didn't even have surgery. So this is so funny. I didn't have anything done to me and I paid $8,000. Well, insurance got most of it. It's just so funny. Insurance got almost all of it except $200. It's like, couldn't have just talked it down just a little bit more? Anyway, have a good one.